Hi there, today I'm going to show how to reset all window layout in Vegas Pro 16. Sometimes you do mistake, so your window on your workspace is not like default. You think it's ugly and not useful. So to reset all your window layout, you just click window layout in view menu bar and then choose the default layout. Just click. Now your window layout is come back again. That's all. Short tutorial. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.